Hello, everyone. Meteorologist Mike Haddad here in the Storm Watch 9 Weather Center. Very impressive cold front has cleared New Hampshire, and now the heat and humidity of the past several days has been squashed off to our south. Much cooler and significantly drier air taking over, beginning overnight tonight and lasting right through the entire weekend. A little early fall preview coming in our direction. Clouds parting tonight. We'll call it partial clearing in southern New Hampshire, mainly clear to the north. And then tomorrow, a lot of sunshine, few scattered clouds early, mainly in southern New Hampshire. A blend of sun and a few high wispy clouds on Saturday, but no fanfare with it. We're not going to see any rainfall on Saturday, and it does stay dry during the day on Sunday. High temperatures for your Friday, low 70s at the coast due to an onshore breeze, but elsewhere mid to upper 70s, near 80 inland. But the dew point's much, much lower. So very refreshing Friday night and high temperatures in the upper 60s, lower 70s with a lot of sun and a bit breezy on Saturday.